It's about time you came in. I've been calling you all morning. Not a single criminal activity has been reported in Burbank today. So quit dawdling and go home. Well, go home! And cut the light off on your way out.
Those god-awful stains on your carpets and on your wall. You've tried scrubbing them out, cutting them out, burning them out, even bombing them out. Now at last, the final solution.
Water just broke.
Honey, I don't think that's water. Jesus, look at that mess. We've had this thing less than a week, and the diaper bills alone have sent us to the poorhouse. We've got to get rid of it.
But Henry, he's our son.
He's a freak.
He's right. You are a freak. But remember, I'll always love you. That's what mothers do.
Welcome to the Burbank Charity Home for Unusual Case. As we like to call it, the Burbank House of Horrors. Do you have a name?
No?
Well, at least it's easy to remember. Now go make some friends.
Someone there? I can't see.
Children, gather round. We have a very special visitor today. I want you all to give your undivided attention to our guest, Patrolman Glenn Dale of the Burbank Municipal Police Department.
Hello, children. Hello. Stay, boy. Stain boy, wake up!
Well now, did we enjoy our little nap?